Continuing our wildfire coverage tonight, new photos from the 416 fire burning north of Durango, moving closer and closer to homes under evacuation orders, and more evacuations expected. Firefighters fearful homes could be lost soon. The fire has grown to more than 5,000 acres, nearly 8 square miles. Major push tonight to position sprinklers, firefighters, hoses, fire engines to prevent loss of property. So far, no injuries reported. The cause of that fire under investigation.